graduated from Aberdeen University in the north of Scotland back in 2008. For me, it's very important when teaching to plan exciting, interesting, engaging lessons for the students. I think that if they're having fun, they learn more. With the younger ones, the kids level, I think it's very important to do a lot of repetition. A lot of repetition, drilling, correcting their pronunciation, but also when they say something correctly, giving them high fives, giving them lots of encouragement. I think the most important thing for children when they're very young is to get them to love English, to get them to love coming into class and practicing, speaking with their friends and just having a good time. I think it's good to play lots of games to improve pronunciation, but you also need to make sure that individual students are pronouncing the words correctly. So it's good, you have to listen to make sure that they're all pronouncing it properly. Then playing a game as a class is a good fun way to practice. I think games and activities boost their confidence when they're working by themselves or work together. Okay, so I think that the kids and teens classes at RES are a great starting point for the students. The classes inspire them to love and to learn English, and hopefully one day we will see some RES students studying and living abroad in the US, the UK, Australia, who knows, the world is their oyster.